Welcome to Cast Imaging, the first imaging system for multi-technology software applications, allowing anyone to visualize the inner workings of custom-built software systems. By automatically reverse engineering all internal structures, transactions, component dependencies, data elements, and APIs, Cast Imaging understands how the application has been engineered and produces accurate and interactive blueprints. Everything you need to know or to show is right there at your fingertips. Need to create a view from scratch to evaluate a change in the application? Select an object, add all calling objects, and attach a note to document the view. When end users of the application ask for an urgent change in the data structure, check the data call graph to visualize all linked elements from a table to all UI components. No matter where team members are based, remote, onshore, offshore, or sitting right next to each other, they can use Cast Imaging to discover and understand complex parts of an application, from a bird's eye view of the application down to the tiniest details. For example, here we see C# classes and their methods calling stored procedures. Teams can also collaborate and interact within Cast Imaging. They can save or export the views for later or for sharing information with newcomers. Teams can add tags to objects, share views and access notes attached to views or objects, and track records of changes made to the application. Another use case for Cast Imaging is to manipulate the actual architecture and visualize its transformation from the as-is architecture to the to-be architecture. Identify how it is structured, get all the interactions across layers and technologies, and decide how you can transform your application, including replacing a component, a framework, an API, or a technology, as shown here. Isolate all components, create a specific view, and add tags to let the development team know it should be replaced. Need to create a dedicated microservice for scaling up a critical function of the application? Select the entry point of the function, visualize the full transaction starting from these objects, and plan the work to be completed by the team. Want to learn more? Visit castsoftware.com/imaging.